Next, what I'd like to do is to show you how you can use fused plastic and a sewing machine together. We're going to begin the same way we did before by picking some pieces of plastic. Again, I'm going to look at colors and textures, designs that are on there, and wonder how are they going to look together. I found some really fun bubble wrap that is pink, so I'm going to add that. And I'm going to layer them as I did before. And be really creative here. Design something that might be really exciting for you. Something that has letters, or maybe you make your name, or a picture. And I'm just gonna keep layering those pieces of plastic over my parchment. Again, put a layer of parchment on top of here. Now, as I do this, I see that I have pieces of plastic beyond that layer. That's okay, I just don't wanna touch the iron to those pieces of plastic, because they could melt onto my sole plate. So I'm gonna push down and fuse my pieces. Do you hear the bubble wrap pop? Let it cool. And then we can begin to peel it apart. And I can see all my pieces didn't really fuse together very well. So I think I need more heat. I can either turn up the iron. If I have more pieces of plastic, it might take a higher temperature. Or I can just put my iron on here for longer and push down to really get that heat into the plastic to help it to fuse. Let's see how it turned out this time. Oh no, some of my pieces got too hot. Maybe I used too much heat. So sometimes we might have to experiment with the plastics and find out what's too much heat and what's too little heat. So let's see, how do I handle this now that I have maybe a hole in mine? Do I throw it away or do I keep trying something different? I think I'll try something different. So let's take a different piece of plastic and maybe I might add a patch to it. Or if I have a hole, I can put something else over that hole to fill it in. This is what's great about being a maker, being innovative, is we just try new things and we figure out how it's going to work. So I'll put another piece on here. Making sure that I have parchment between my plastic and my ironing board, as well as the plastic and the iron, so that we don't have melted plastic. And we see what we come up with. So look at this new piece, okay? So I just added, and I just keep adding pieces of plastic and put those on there. And it will, the more layers of plastic that I put on there, the tougher and stronger that piece of fused plastic is going to be.